Hello everybody, welcome back. The Bold and the Beautiful recap for Friday, October 2nd, 2020 features Quinn going too far, Rich making up his mind, and Katie stumbling on a bombshell. Quinn had everything in place for a dream wedding, well, almost everything. She still needed to get the bride on board. Shauna had serious second thoughts. How could she walk down the aisle with Rich, knowing the union was based on lies? Quinn did her best to talk Shauna off the ledge. She gave her yet another pep talk. Sure, the scheme to get here, but who cares? Rich is still marrying her. Of course, they talked way too much about those schemes and secrets, and someone was listening at the door. Katie heard everything, and she was appalled. As for Brooke, she felt the sting of defeat and leaned on Donna for support. Donna implored Brooke to fight back. She would never forgive herself if she didn't. So Brooke did just that and headed on over to the mansion. Meanwhile, Rich was confronted by Eric and Carter. They questioned whether or not Rich really wanted this wedding. Shauna was nice, but Brooke was his world. Carter conceded defeat and went to the design office to get ready with Zoe. They had a lot to celebrate. He's a new COO, and the big event was also their debut as a couple. Flor and Wyatt also got flurry. The couple was all smiles as they got ready for the ceremony. Flor was thrilled for her mom. Shauna really deserved everything that was coming to her. Little did anyone know, the wedding would not happen anyway. Katie stormed the main office at the exact second Rich decided to call the whole thing off. Katie was happy, but made it clear there was so much more he needed to know. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for air times. Seemed like some hard drama would happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.